Shirky, a small town of Uttarakhand, might not be a keen attraction for tourists, but it certainly played a significant role during the British civilization. And here are a few of the places that one must visit whenever he comes to Roorkee or even while just passing by. Ganges Canal separates the town into two parts. In order to connect the town and ease off daily obstacles, construction of bridges came into place. With time, these bridges became an eye candy to people. Till date, there are over 5 bridges that are making life easier for the natives and adding a distinctive feature to the town. And also, the Ganges Canal is another prominent feature that makes people stop and admire its beauty. IIT Roorkee, formerly known as Thompson College of Engineering, is the oldest engineering college in India. Constructed back in 1847, Thompson Building adds on to the grandeur of university's architecture. IIT Roorkee now is one of the most prestigious colleges in India, and large number of students give entrance tests to get qualified from all over the country. Salani Aqueduct is a hydro construction that is constructed on Salani River. Built back in 1846 by Britishers, its magnificent arched structure is considered to be a marvel in the history of engineering. Well, if you love to click pictures, this place is a treat for you. Two massive lions placed at the end of aqueduct is simply overwhelming. Turkey is the first city of the country where a railway engine known as Jenny Lind ran for the first time. In order to transport clay, a locomotive road from Roorkee to Pirankalya, which was about 10 kilometers long. The engine is now kept as a souvenir outside city's railway station. Every place has its story to tell, and so does Roorkee. Next time, if you're planning a trip to Uttarakhand, Roorkee must make it to your list.